Hey guys, this is Lena at Dangerous Thing. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to a brand new episode of Dangerous Thing versus Dr. Terror. So let's jump in and see how far we can go. I am going to fast forward through some of the beginner stages because, who am I kidding, they're really not that interesting. They're not super difficult. You take them out, you know, you take all the buildings out with a couple of rocket launchers and barrages, and there you go, you got yourself the loot. But let's keep moving. We are now on Terror Stage 3. And we are going through this quite nicely. I am, as always, using my favorite Zooka girls and Javis. I swear by them. They are so reliable and so powerful. I could not be happier with them. So Terra Stage 4 looking pretty good for us. We only have one boom cannon. We have a sniper tower. Let's take out that HQ and keep on moving. Troops, Terra Stage 5. I feel like this is like a power walkthrough Dr. Terror attack. Taking out defense buildings, taking out cannons, taking out sniper towers. Let's keep moving. Let's keep getting that loot because I want to upgrade my HQ and my armory, you guys. So, Terror Stage 6. I think this is where things are going to get more difficult. In this episode, I'm only going to go up to probably 7 or 8. So, let's take out the sniper tower and boom cannon. That will lead the way to the rocket launcher. We'll direct our troops there, and then hopefully they can sneak behind the scorcher and we can get them to go to the right hand side corner where we can get some free energy by hitting up all those supply buildings, and our troops separate. We're going through the base quite nicely. Let's throw a rocket launcher and keep on moving. Let's put Zooka girls right behind Heavy so that they are protected. They are so vulnerable. After all, they're just ladies. We're taking out the HQ, and there we go, you guys. Dr. Terror, Stage 7. Let's jump in. So there are quite a few buildings here that are really powerful, have a whole lot of health to them. So let's start going through them. Let's take out this first. Let's go down and deploy our troops. And let's throw a shock launcher on the shock launcher, because even though it's not super powerful, it does take out about 21 health points per second from our beloved troops. And my troops are separating. They're not following my command. They're just all over the place. They have the mind of their own, as do soldiers during the battle. But I think, guys, we're almost through with this. So our heavies are gonna take out that building, come back, take out launcher, and there we go. We are through with Dr. Terror Stage 7. Thanks for watching. Until next time, Dangerous Thing.